Hello guys, actually this video I made because my hard disk and external hard disk, some pen drives sometimes get corrupted. And you have also seen the message as I have shown you in the image only, that format disk and something ask many a times. And you have many important data present in that, so you can't format like that only. So you can see on online solutions like you have to install some software and you have to go for scanning and all. If you don't want to just install any third party thing, you want to just correct it through your Windows only, first of all you need to go for disk checkup. What you need to do is open this command prompt in administrator mode. Okay. Now you have to just type check disk, chkdsk space, your drive letter. I just made my things proper. This was my drive, hard drive means external pen drive, H. It can be external hard drive, pen drive, SD card, anything. So I am just giving a demonstration on this pen drive only. My drive is H, so this check disk space, same letter, then you have to press space, then slash, then go for R. Just simply you have to go for, then you will just type enter, it's start will verification and everything will start. And after it is done for 100%, your this pen drive or anything will become proper. What you have to do is you just copy the contents from here to some of your partitions, then you just format it, then you can use it for normal purpose. This is the only trick how you can just recover your format hard disk option and make your things working. Thanks for watching this short video.